Hi, I'm Lili. Welcome to my new whimsical series. Today I'm going to show you how to make a fairy tree costume from scratch. So today I'm going to show you how to make the whimsical top, and next week I'm going to show you how to make the mushroom skirt to go with it. The main material I've used to create the top is EVA foam, 10mm thick, and foam clay. I've created all the little creatures with some polymer clay, and also the door and the swing. For the windows, I've used some clear Worbla. And I've used 10 meter of micro LED, the Christmas kind of light, to go behind. And I was lucky enough to have a remote, which is kind of cool when you can access it however you want and adjust it. Now here's the list of all the material and tools that I've used for this project. Enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy the video. Next week, I'm going to show you how to make the mushroom skirt. See you next time.